How's it going, Sinclair?
Not bad, I guess. Only...
What? Let me guess. You got a bad feeling about tonight, right?
I've got... heebie-jeebies. Something awful. I feel like there's someone watching me, even now. Ah, hey! Now what you do that for?
Back to work, you
taffer. I heard some...
Where's the guard? Discipline. Wait. Yep, dead all right. We should probably say something, right? Not much of a fighter, are you?
Oh,
you're kidding with that, right? Look, darn it, really look.
Well,
cause I'm telling you
sometimes your ears play tricks on you. Sound. Probably my own echo. Try again, Taffer! I see!
Something.
Something. Make a sound.
Hey.
Nothing. Probably jumping off me. What's all this? Aha! Time to die, you! What? Nuts! Oh!
What's that?
Ow! Who? Oh, come on! Barely.
I knew it. There it is again. Well, I guess it's nothing.
Is the curator in her office, do you know?
I don't know. Why? You're not asking for a raise already, are you? Was Wilson sleeping again? Nothing ever.
Know that if they get wet, they...
Oof.
I'm feeling a little mean tonight. More than a little mean.
What the bloody?
There, you! Damn you, Taffy!
I should have told him right then and there. Yeah, I'll do it. But for twice that amount. Not a dime less.
I can hear you, you stupid taffer. Who did this? This is murder. There, again. I must really be getting close now. If you come out, I'll give you a big surprise. I'll just have a look by those shelves.
Uh-oh. Help! He's on the stairs!
This must be one of their thief-proof security measures. But everything has a weakness. Or a power. Or something.
When's that dinner coming? Wanna know.
Aha! People are always taking things. Oh.
Some kind of sound?
Just some sounds. Wind or something.
What was that?
Cold, stiff.
What the bloody? I see you there. Let's do this. That's right. Run, you coward. Had enough, I see. Ouch! Can't see. You'll have to hit harder. What?
You fight like...
Never found, eh? Maybe no one's looked hard enough.
Thank you.
nothing.
We've got a long ride ahead of us.
Guess I better check it out. What's the matter? You afraid of the big bad guard? I know someone's there. What's the matter? You afraid of the big bad guard? Still there, are you? I see you there. Let's do this. Someone else will have to take care of it. I've done all I can. Something moving? Don't think I imagined that. Again! This is really bugging me. What the bloody?
Your eye, little man. I've seen many interesting things with it. Someday I might come looking for the other one.
Thank you.
In common, little man. We are both marked, destined always to be part of history. Never just observers.
I've got a headline for tomorrow's crime report. Museum not thief-proof after all. Thief nabs everything worth having at Wieldstrom. Turns out Gamal wasn't there. I'd like to know what she's been doing all night. In any case, all five artifacts are in my hands. Now to rendezvous with Artemis at the Stone Market Plaza. What are you doing here?
I have figured it all out, Garrett. The artifacts. Give them to me. I will show you all the answers.
What do you mean, give them to you? Did you find Orland? What's wrong with you?
Artemis! And Garrett! I'm glad that I caught up with you. You were right, Artemis. I have lost my balance. Your words kept at me, nagging, even after you had gone. It was the glyphs. Their draw has been too powerful to us. Once we used them to be keepers of the city. But now what do we keep safe? An empty box, a book of blank pages.
You speak nonsense, Orland.
No. You were right. I've been refusing to see. The clock tower. I thought it pointed to me. But it meant all of us. Finally, I understand why the glyph prophecies can no longer see into the future.
Return to the library, Orland. Now is not the time.
The glyphs have become our keepers. We can no longer use them to protect our interests. We must tell Garrett the truth.
Orland.
Garrett, what we told you. You are the one who must use the artifacts. That much is true. But you are not to destroy the final glyph. No, you must not.
Yes. Thinking together, but still one step behind. Your keeper, Artemis, convenient to use his form to take the artifacts from you. His life, mine. Mine now. And yours. There.
No! But no use hiding. 1,000 eyes I have to spy after you. No use running, fleeing. 1,000 legs at my bidding. I will prevail. I have lived years, decades, centuries. I will live forever. Is it him? I see.
Really?
I spy.
Guards! Guards! Hurry!
Hello, my hooded friend, Garrett.
Hell's bells! Should be at the door. Die, you monster!
Find the sound.
Thou hast won this round. I had either.
Did they cry, your quasi-brethren? Did they scream, do not do this thing, it will destroy us all? I suppose that's what they believe, and I suppose they are right. Did they cry?
I still have 3 of these artifacts to precision.
Art well, Garrett?
The failsafe, the last cliffs. Have things become so bad then so soon? Tempting is the power of the cliffs, and weak are little humans like you.
Who's that?
Let me get a look at you.
Yubi's making trouble.
Still nothing. He is not here.
So far, so good. Now, only two artifacts left to place.
and here and somewhere here.
Found you! Now die, Tapper!
Go ahead. I'm not armed.
You there! You won't leave here alive!
It's not time for the eye yet. I have to finish placing the other artifact first.
The other syngents. So sad and simple. For most of them cannot even whisper. I thought that Hag was trying to reunite us all to have our potential unlocked at last. It is the thief who wishes to unlock our powers. But only I am the final way. The last destiny approaches. It. But that's why you are the one. Only you. And to me. And only I can initiate the failsafe.
Oh, there you are. You're a dead man. Yeah, go on then and run. Oof.
Set. And stop now.
Bloody hell!
We found him! Come on! You've seen it too, right? I hope you're ready for
you
this.
There.
You won't leave here alive! Anybody! Little help!
Now for the last artifact, the eye. Let's hope this final glyph does something useful.
Oh,
If I never see another glyph again, it'll be too soon.
Without us.
To us.
Then Jackknall's paw, it becomes he back to us.
That's not for you.
Please, sir, I'm hungry.
You have talent. It's no easy thing to see a keeper, especially one who does not wish to be seen.